Me Hint, what it do, man. It's your boy Into the T back at it. Today, Monday, November 23rd, I had my letter go, which has been 2 weeks since the last time I've been there. And clips I'm gonna show you right here is the exercises that I do while I'm, you know, on Mondays. The only thing that they was able that they didn't put was the when I was walking. But the situation was just because usually when I do the walking, obviously my trainer is there with me, my therapist, and he can't let me go because just for security purposes. Usually he has an associate or someone that's there that she could record, but he was alone today. So that's why I wasn't able to record the walking, but man, miente, that's the difference that I say. Last week I was complaining, remember, that my bones weren't feeling good and my legs felt heavy. Today I was on the go. And it was about 40, 45 degrees today while I was at the, you know, out here during the time I had PT. So it could have been the weather, whatever, not, but sometimes we go through that. We go through stages that, you know, we find ourselves in that moment where it's going to hurt today, tomorrow's going to feel a lot better. So, man, that's the whole point about this. Never give up. Do what you got to do when you got to do it. You know what I mean? And so that's the only thing I did a whole lap. And I did a whole lap, and then I turned around, and right then, that's when I started with the cords. So the only exercise that I do on Mondays that I didn't put on the video was the walking. And when I stand up, or I stand for like several minutes or whatever amount of time I want to do standing, or when I do the squats from the bar on the mirror, I hold onto the squats with both hands, one hand and one hand. And like I've had posted up in the other videos, y'all want to see that, look it up in the other videos. I don't know exactly the name of the title of it, but it should be Monday's Therapy. But anyways, man, to check it out, this is what it is. Your boy Into the T, and this is what we do on Mondays. So let's go.